Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am of course Ethan Coy and we are on another episode of Blackstone. I didn't officially tell you guys last time, but that is what we are calling this series. Last time we built our little starter house, so there it is. Yep, there it is. And I had to move the villager breeder because it was right there, and then iron golems were spawning right over by those trees, and so it made the iron farm useless. So, oh, there's a cat. I moved it right here, and as you can see, that cat is a new development, but now it's so much easier to get to, except if I want to trade with those blacksmiths, I have to go get the iron, come back, and going across that river, it gets to be too much. But I want that cat. Don't we have, like, isn't that, like, raw fish? Raw salmon? Or is it raw cod? I don't remember. But we need to get this cat. Kitty kitty. Kitty kitty. I don't want to chase you. I just want to give you tasty foods. Ugh. Kitty. You look like one of my real cats. Would you stop moving? And just come here. Yeah, you, kitty. No. Yes. Come here, kitty. You want this? Yeah. We got a kitty. We got a kitty now. Okay. But. Come here, kitty. Come here. Right up here. There you go. You can sit. And you can be the porch kitty. Protect these lands from creepers. Yay! We got a cat. Was not expecting to get a cat, but we got a cat. But anyways, still so much to do. Still way too much to do. But I think the main focus is going to be building an animal barn, because I hate these cows here. And obviously, I had to move the sheep temporarily right there. But, because right here, this sign is, gonna have a nice barn here. And then maybe that can be their enclosure. I don't know yet. I don't know. But, we also need more plant life here because it's kinda sad looking. With no trees or anything. Huh. But I don't know how to make custom trees. That's not my thing. Yeah, so I guess I can just go ahead and start this build. I know we got distracted with that kitty, but hey, we got a kitty now. But, yeah, it's that time again where I have to build and rebuild and take down and build again and until I'm happy with something. So I will be right back when I have, figured out how I want my barn to look, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I've managed to complete it. Like, if you notice, this house has some details on it. Well, the barn doesn't, but that's okay. It's a work in progress. My builds aren't the best, so detail work is not what I do just yet, but I did want to go ahead and show you guys. Oop, oop, oop. I meant that button. But Bam! There it is in all its lovely glory. It kind of looks funny, but you know what? It is what it is. But we can do a little tour. It's empty in here, completely empty. So here, I'm gonna put my sheep. Sorry. A little groggy this morning. And then here is going to be the cows, and they have the outside bit, and no, they can't escape unless they learn how to parkour jump, but I doubt. I highly doubt it, you know? But then we have stairs up, and we have a little walkway. Now, unfortunately, I have to crouch. So I have to crouch to get to the other side. But it's fine. Totally fine. Because I was like, you know what? We can put storage barrels and whatnot. But then there's even more. Ta-da! A secret little room. No idea what I'm going to put up here. Maybe some lost treasures or something. Who knows? Because it's not the easiest to get up here, having to sneak crouch through that area. But you know what? Just go ahead and let me know. I'm sure I'll do something, because yeah, see, this is a pain, but I did it that way on purpose, just because. Now the fun thing that we get to do is, you know, gather them all up, and I think it's like a full block. Yep, sure is. 24. I feel like 24 hay bales should be enough. If it's not, well, we can just adjust it. But, feel like it would make sense to have, like, wheat as we, like, first come in. I feel like I'm gonna be using that entrance a lot more, so let's just do something like this. Let's perfect. Yeah, that's fine. Totally fine. Right there. Lots of wheat. And you know what? Let's make it look like they have, like, this is their food. Yeah. Totally their food. Cows are. Oop. Nope. That is not a good idea. If I want them to escape, they cannot do that. So we'll do that. Yeah, that's fine. And they get nothing from outside. Now, the moment of truth, and that is getting them all. Let's see, can you guys actually all get out? You cannot. So, let's just. Okay, got your lovely wheats. Okay, all four of you. The fun part. Guarantee. They all did. Wow, I'm proud of you guys. They all managed to get in there. And then I went ahead and did a massacre, mainly because there was too many. And I was like, there's no way I'm going to transport all of those cows. Just no way. No way, Jose. So we're down to two. But it's fine because I can just breed them up. Yeah. Totally fine. So you come on, cows. A little faster than that. And you both did. I'm proud of you both as well. Now you can have a baby. Yeah. Starting off right. Where can we put this so it doesn't sound terrible? You know what we're gonna do? Let's put it over there. Because we haven't done anything over here yet. Should we put the portal right in the middle? You know what? Let's do it. That makes it makes sense to do that, right? I'm just mainly curious of what the spawn is gonna look like. Y'all killing fish yet? These guys are so cute. So I guess 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry, you in the way. Actually, all of you is in the way too. Oh, I didn't mean to get rid of that one. We need to replace some things. That. Sure. This makes sense to have the entrance right there. Totally fine. But she's just chilling in there. Oops. Up there. Sorry. Don't want anyone just, you know, happen to walk in here. Because it will not be good. Ooh, I have to sneeze. Oh, that came out of nowhere. 1, 2, 3, and yep. Yay. Oh, and I still landed on the thing. I'm totally fine. Okay. I'm not gonna go in here very long. I just wanna go in and go out. And hope this is a decent spawn. Last time it was not. Nope. This is a terrible spot. Literally. That I could take advantage of. If I ever made it out there, but there's no forests. Oh my gosh. So, it's literally the same spawn that I had. I think that is a good spot to, like, end the video. I mean, I know we didn't do too much, but I mean, we built this fun little cow barn, and we, made that nether portal thing down there. But see, the weird thing is, last time, because I was super curious, I put it up here, and I thought that was far enough away to give me a different spawn. Nope. Exact same spot. It's very disappointing, but you know, it is what it is. But of course, if you've watched all the way to this part, please go ahead and subscribe and share and like and all that, because honestly, it does help me out a ton. I'm trying to get back in my little community because I do miss interacting with you guys and creating content for you. So if there's anything that you would like to see, have me work on, remember I am gonna build a blacksmith there and then a fishing thing next somewhere down over there. The sign was somewhere. Yeah, there it is. It's over there. So it's right over there. I can do that. If you want to build, have me build some houses or some work buildings, I'm literally pointing to the villagers with my hand. Like you can see that. You can't see that. But if you want me to build anything for the villagers besides their cobblestone little house, please let me know. Just 'cause there's so much to do. Like it's a slow start. This was a good progress. I have now two buildings in here. Yeah, I'm just so excited. I mean, eventually I'll get some paths and all that too, but I'm just so excited to see like how this develops, 'cause I know I'm like taking up this land, but like I do want to build all the way around. And I mean, that's gonna be a lot of buildings, but it's good because I'm gonna keep that, like, their respective biomes. Well, this is not gonna be birch. Sorry. I'm joining everybody else and not appreciating birch. It's too light for my liking, because I mean, look, I'm using dark colors. Like, what is this? But this will definitely stay. A spruce forest. I mean, I'll have to cut some trees down and all that, but I will replant them. That'll stay dark oak because I like dark oak, but I can also incorporate mushrooms once I get a silk touch thing, so I can save those mushroom things. But yeah, I mean, I know I want to build around there, but there's so much land. Literally could build over there, anywhere over there. I mean, there's the river goes all the way that way, and it goes all the way this way. This just happens to be like a lake, and then downward. And we could even build more stuff down there, but like I want to do something special, like how the when the water hits, I want to build like a little river and something. I don't know. Like maybe we can have it go and then carve a hole through there and then have it go into there for my mining colony. I don't know. Just silly little ideas I have that maybe you can see me, or hopefully you will see me progress into. And remember, I do have name tags, so if you want to suggest a name for this cat does not have a name. I mean, it definitely looks like my real life cat Rouser. So if you guys think I should name him that, we can. Or if you have come up with something else, that'll be great too. Or if you want to secure one of the cows' or sheep's lives, that they will never be butchered, I can do that too. Just or any other animals. I mean, when I get them, of course. Right now, you just have a choice between a cat, three different cows, and four different sheep. So, not a lot, but. Anyways, I do thank you all so much for watching and listening to me ramble and do all these weird s stuff. The barn really does look funny. It's almost horrendous, in my opinion. A lot of you will be like, no, it's good. This will be the stage of progression of my builds. It'll be like as I build more and more, then we'll see how the changes. Yeah, because I'm hoping this series goes a really long time. Who knows how long? We'll definitely see. But again, thank you all so much for watching and liking if you have, and subscribing and all of that stuff. I want, if you could please just share in that. I'm trying to get the community back, and the more of you guys, then the more I can produce for you guys. So yeah, thank you so much again for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Goodbye.